Tell us about your trip into Japan.
It was a long flight, 14 hours, but I got here.
Hey guys, it is Wednesday. This is Charles. Charles came down to visit. Where are you from, Charles?
Virginia.
Virginia. Yeah. Tell us about your trip into Japan.
It was a long flight, 14 hours, but I got here.
Yeah, got here in one piece. And you got in yesterday?
Yeah, yesterday evening.
Oh, yeah, evening? Mm-hmm. Oh, so you really haven't even slept.
No.
And he came all this way to see me. Yeah, so, how long are you going to be here?
For 2 weeks.
All right. Do you have a, you were telling me you've got a gaming channel.
Yeah.
You want to throw out a plug?
Make Gamer Gaming.
Okay. Okay, so tell us about your what is it, Mega Gaming Gamer?
Yeah, oh. Mega Gaming Gamer.
Mm-hmm.
Make gaming vlogs and gameplay videos.
Mm-hmm.
And also try to help out people if they have any questions about their PlayStation 4.
Okay, any specific games that you play?
Mostly like Call of Duty and like zombie games, stuff
okay.
like that.
Okay,
yeah.
Yeah. Okay. You don't get in front of the camera much, though, do you?
No, not really.
You're looking, hi, I'm Charlie. Okay. All right. So you're going to be here about 2 more weeks? Yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe a month? Depends on how it goes. Okay. And then you said tomorrow or the next day you're heading down to Osaka?
Yeah, Osaka.
Yeah. So probably hook up with Unrested?
Yeah.
And who else? Who else is down there?
Ryan Balance down there.
Yep. Okay. What about, do you know Kevin in Kobe? Busan Kevin?
No.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. You know, it's very interesting for me to talk to Charles today because we've been talking about some various J-vloggers and like a lot of the people that I know, he doesn't know, and a lot of the people he knows, I don't know. That's yeah, it's kind of the J-vlogging community is a lot bigger than what I thought it was,
yeah.
You know? And I was telling him before, it's odd for me to, you know, throw a name out like Kevin or somebody and say, yeah, I don't know that person, you know, because, you know, that just seems like a gimme, you know, everybody knows Kevin. But, you know, I guess they don't. And I'm sure they're, well, you know, when the whole Rachel Canada Gene 3 thing happened,
mm-hmm.
I made a little comment on Rachel's video that said, oh, something like, everybody's going to be unsubbing from Canada Gene 3 now. They can come over to my channel.
Yeah.
You know, just joking around, right? And I picked up like 1,200 subs in 2 days.
Wow.
Yeah. So, and these were people, these are 1,200 people that had no idea who I was, you know? And it's not, you know, not that I feel like, you know, everybody knows who I am, but I didn't think the community was that spread out. You know,
yeah.
I didn't know there were that many people. All right, Charles. Well, we want to thank you for coming down. Is it okay to put this on YouTube?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. All right, so we'll put the links to his channel down there. If you're interested in gaming, go over there and check it out. If you've got any questions for him, throw them to him. I'm sure he'll be glad to help. And, yeah, we'll leave you at that, okay?
Yeah.
All right. So, as I always say...
Don't let your meat low.
There you go.